Hi and Assalamualaikum everyone. Welcome to our business model canvas. I am Tifarida binti Mazin, representing my members to present our BMC. These are my group members, 4AM1105C. First of all, let me introduce our business. The name of our company is Printer Testing Enterprise. Our business produces the waterproof printer cover which come in a variety of size and design to prevent the printer from being easily damaged. There are various elements of business model canvas. The first element is key activities. The first key activities is sales and marketing. It is important for the seller to involve together in building relationship to discover the customer needs, and it will help the seller promoting our products to generate the great demand. The next is about customer service. It will purchase behavior and experience of the customer. The last key activity is promotion strategy that doing pricing, promotion, advertising and distribution on our products. Next is key partners. It can be described as the relationship with other business, government and business partner. The first key partners is partnership based business. We will be always partner together that will give great benefit for us. The next is supplier. The buyer and supplier can build a good relationship. And the last one is the experience of employees. Other than that, Printer Testing Enterprise have 4 key resources. They are the human resources by employees, and the financial comes from capital contribution by each partner. Then, the physical by store and the brand patents for the intellectual. The next element is value proposition. Our waterproof printer covers are affordable price for all, suitable for all level, especially teenagers, adults and people who have a printer. It also lightweight and is suitable for all types of printer, and it has all printer size available in the market that have a variety of colors and designs that customer can choose from. Furthermore, our product can prevent dust or liquid from entering the printer to ensure the printer is always good condition. Lastly, it's very easy to use. The next element is customer relationship. To further strengthen our relationship with customers, we need strong support from consumer in further advancing our business and ensuring that our products are well known. In addition, the loyalty bonus is also a way for us to strengthen our relationship with them. Next, we also provide personal assistance to customers who come to our company to learn more and see for themselves the products we create. Finally, the customer community. It is very important because without them, our business does not thrive. The next element is the customer segment. For these elements, we focus on who can use our product, which is those who have a printer at home, such as students, online sellers, or those who work from home, especially in a COVID-19 pandemic situation. In addition, we will also ensure that our target customers are satisfied with our products in meeting their needs. Lastly, our customer base is a large market where we ignore market segment difference such as gender, age and more. The next element is channels. Among the channel, we use to promote our products to be a better known are television, internet such as business websites, social media such as Instagram or Facebook, billboards and banners. For the most cost-effective channel is social media because it is very easy to attract customer to buy our products through paid review that are often done by today's societies, and we only need to spend a little cost. Move to the cost structure. We need to focus for fixed cost, which is salaries to employees, rental of premises, utilities and insurance. For variable cost, we also need to focus on raw material, advertising and marketing and shipping cost. Lastly is a revenue stream. We get revenue from the initial capital from partnership. The waterproof printer cover generate profit from product sale through online and offline, and product sale after promotion. Alright, that's all from us. Thank you for watching.